Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Sonic 3 and Knuckles. This is my first bonus episode for this. Pretty much, now that we have completed the game, we are able to enter any level we would desire and get all of our Super Emeralds. My level of choice for grinding Super Emeralds is Mushroom Hill Zone, as there is one right at the beginning. Ah, Knuckles. You are our friend now. What are you doing? There are only two Super Emeralds for us to get, so this episode hopefully will not take very long. And in the next episode, which will probably be done a little later from today, I will be doing as Knuckles, and I will be doing the last couple of areas that we haven't seen because Sonic can't actually see them. I do not know exactly how I will be doing it or what format. It'll most likely just be me cutting between everything. Although, if it ends up being too long, I will just do a little set of cutscenes, maybe with some music in the background. But I haven't decided just yet. This level is really difficult because you need to walk backwards. It's kind of difficult to master, but once you figure it out, it shouldn't be too hard to do, though there is a lot of room for messing up, and the error, the room for error isn't very high. You will lose if you mess up. And there are only three more if I can find the way out. There it is. Okay. Just make a jump here, go back, and we got it! Awesome! Not too bad. A little stressful, but not too bad. Alright, we got a Super Emerald. Only one more to go, and then we can become Hypersonic. And then we will have our awesome Super Emerald collection completed, and it'll look nice and pretty for us. I will see you guys at the next bonus area. Okay guys, I am back in this room once more. Pretty much I just reset the game and came back to Mushroom Hill Zone and used the same exact ring. You can do that now that you have completed the game, since there are no levels left for you to do. They let you pick any level you want, which I think is really cool, since they implemented that kind of system that you have, you know, pretty much free game to play whatever you want now that you've completed the game, as opposed to in Sonic 1 and Sonic 2, where you had to start from scratch every time you turned the cartridge on. And they just let you, you know, have fun and goof around at this point. And they give you room to collect the Chaos Emeralds you've missed, the Super Emeralds you've missed, without any real care on whether you've completed a level or not. And they pretty much, they give you free game to do whatever you want at this point. There's no reason for them not to do so. And we need 12 more. Hopefully we can get it without dying. I think I've done it, guys. I've gotten the last two. They're right here. And we've done it. We have gotten all Super Emeralds, and we can now become Hypersonic. Sonic got all Super Emeralds. Yay! And now, with our collection complete, the Master Emerald can now surround its aura to all the emeralds, and now Sonic can be Hypersonic. And I will be right back with 50 rings, and I will show you guys how to become Hypersonic and show you the awesomeness that is Hypersonic. See you in a second. Okay guys, I am back in Mushroom Hill Zone once more, and the Super Emerald ring is back. And now that we have gotten all our emeralds, it now gives us 50 rings. So we can test out Hypersonic right here, then and there. Yeah. you become hypersonic the same way you become supersonic, and the major difference is you have a little sprite behind you, I guess to signify that Sonic is going ridiculously fast. Also, you can double jump in this form, which is really cool. This is the origins of the, double jump that modern Sonic has now, which is kind of cool. And it's so powerful. If you do it, all enemies in the area explode like that, and you can go as much higher than you ever could. Pretty much at this point, you can go to any secret area you want, except for the ones that only Knuckles can enter, of course. And you just look so awesome. You got some, stuff glowing around you, and you just pretty much mess through every level at this point. There is no stopping you. Whoa, that was weird. Nothing can stop you when you're hypersonic. You're just so awesome that, things just cower in fear of your power. Aw, it's so much fun. See how fast we got through that? This boss won't know what hit him. Alright. And, I think that's about all I really want to show for that. So, I will see you guys in the next episode, where I come back as Knuckles and we go see some cool things that we can do as Knuckles. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.